crazy. He interviewed and photographed over 30 churches, and none of them had websites, so super old school.
Weird. I know I couldn't do it. Have you and Andrew talked today?
Not yet, but he should be home any minute.
Wow, that's way too long.
3 months is entirely too long. Oh, and he's bringing home guests, so yay, I get to entertain.
He's been gone for months, and he's bringing company home, too.
Some people from one of the churches that he met in Arkansas.
Huh.
I don't know, he didn't say much about them. Oh, and he just pulled up.
Oh, good luck.
I'll talk to you tomorrow, sis.
Hey.
Hi.
And how's baby Evan doing? Daddy missed you. Oh, babe, I'd like you to meet a couple friends I met along this journey. This is Jacoby.
Hi. Pleasure.
And this is Benjamin.
How do you do, ma'am?
It's a pleasure to meet you both. Hope you're hungry. Are you guys thirsty? We have beer, scotch, wine.
Water will do.
Where are you guys from?
This journey is not about our hunger. The company we provide for one another.
The safety of you and your future child is what we crave.
Let's
still your hubby in here. Andrew was the catalyst I needed to be reborn. And baby Evan will be my portal to walk this earth in human form. A drama like will finally be free. It's gonna be great.